Or giving money to anyone. It's just about experiencing Jesus in a different way. That's all.
So no.